Skinny River yesterday. I caught one little flathead. Slept most of the day away. Couldn't stand being at the house anymore, so I'm at Hoover, seeing if I can redeem myself and catch something with some size. Finally down at a manageable level. Only had to throw 4 ounces of weight. I think last time we was out, we was throwing 6, and the time before that, we was throwing 9. Near the island, deep water not far away, and it would be nice to luck into a flathead around over here, so I'm going to throw some big live baits and kind of free drift a little bit. Whoa. Takers after a while, I'll probably chop him up. Only goldfish. This one. Stick back behind the boat. First little drift didn't do any good. I missed a good takedown, but I was using a huge live bluegill. I don't think the fish was big enough to get it all in its mouth. Marks were right about halfway across the bluegill, right where the hook was. So I chopped him up, got some cut bluegill out there. Still running one big live goldfish. I'm gonna switch spots and start another little drift. drifted maybe 12 to 20 feet on my first pass. This is going to be more like 5 to 10 feet. We're starting in right around 5 feet of water. The wind's been good pushing us. I think right here the trees are blocking it a little bit, so it's a little slow. Might be a second before I got to drop a drift sock. Might even have to use the trolling motor a little bit, but I'm still going to throw out a big chunk of bluegill and a big live goldfish. See if we can get lucky. Maybe a big flathead will come up in the shallow water to feed. Find our bait. Sure would be nice to have a remote control or an iPilot. Look at that little thing. Smash that bait. Got some poo on me. Ah. Holler at me when you grow up, buddy. Another little one running towards me. Size channel. Himself easy. The bait's still kind of fresh. I'm gonna chuck it back out. Nope. Come on, buddy. Third time's charm. Little brute. Decent sized male channel. Well, he got muscles on his head. It's a good fish. There you go. Same chunk of bluegill I just caught that channel on. Little tank. Not super long, but man, it's super fat. Last piece of that bluegill I have left is this head. So we'll go ahead and throw him out. Trying to get everything untangled. No downtime. Nothing even considered touching that goldfish I got out there. We do good with those out on the river for flatheads. Man, I think he's a quarter inch shy of being a fish Ohio, but he's fat. Easy kid, easy. Proud of yourself. Come on, man. You gotta stop. Back in the water. Fat. Fat blue. Good looking fish. Him in about 4 feet of water. Take down trying to swap batteries on the camera. This is that bluegill head. Coming right at me. Oh, God. Oh, he's about to come off. So he's barely hooked right on the top of his head, unless the hook came all the way through. Yeah. Little fish. It's just now getting dark. Took that big live goldfish. Not even snag on the other one. Not a lot I can do about it. I don't even think he's that big, man. He slammed it. Far from packing it up and heading out. It's about 10 o'clock. I gotta work in the morning, but another decent little blue. We got that one good fish. It's been a good enough trip for a few hours out here. A lot better than what I did on the river yesterday. I'll take it. Sweet.